So today I'll be talking about the 5 P's for positive digital footprints. Let's start. 5 P's for positive digital footprint. I found this online, but it applies to all of us that uses the internet. So I found this online so I can see. We can unsee it, and it also applies for other people that uses the internet, like other people, not just us and your friends, the other people in the whole world. Permission. Make sure you have permission to view and share information online. Like if you take a photo of your friend and you want to post it online, you have to tell them first. Or if you want to post something online, like something else, you have to tell permission to an adult, your parents, and your big siblings, and all that stuff. Profile. Only use your first name and don't give out any personal information. For people you know, just give them your, like my name is Dora Hisham. I only give it for people I know, but for people I don't know, I just give them my name, Dirra. So that's what you can do with your name for people you know and people you don't know. So for people you don't know, you can add your first name, for people you know, your first and your second name. Privacy. Keep your passwords and personal details private. Like your email password, your phone password, your laptop password, every password you have. But if like it's your teacher, you can tell them your email but not the password. You have to keep all your passwords to your stuff. Or if you want to keep something privacy, like your account as private, you can just make it privacy so you private so other people can't see your stuff if you're too scared to just put your stuff online. Protect. Keep advice and don't evidence and don't bully back. If then, tell an adult. So that means don't bully back people. You can screenshot, tell an adult, so you can report that bad comment or something bad that happened online. Positive. Make sure the information you share is positive, like how you feel, positively, not just like any random bullish stuff, just normal positive stuff, like good stuff, not just any bad stuff. Like you could post some videos, but like I told you, always have permission. And that are the 5 P's for the positive digital footprint. Permission, profile, privacy, protect, and positive. Thank you for listening. Bye!